This is what happens when you shoot Tesla's new Cybertruck. Tesla has now completed the production of the first Cybertrucks that will go to Tesla's customers. In the first release of Tesla's Cybertruck, the car was not as durable as was claimed. But how durable is Tesla's mass-produced model? This is what happens when the Cybertruck is shot with a bullet. Is this durable enough for you?